None of this is about you. None of this is about mind. None of this is about bodies or this body. None of this is about your experiences. None of this is about your actions. None of this is about your compassion or your kindness or your biblical religious ways. None of this is about spirituality. None of this is about science. None of this is about conforming or non-conforming. None of this is about intelligence or logic. None of this is about what you have been told this is about. By any book, saint, none of this is about you. None of this is about purpose. Have you switched off yet? Mind hates these. And why should it, and why ever not? Why would you listen to this, Mr. Mind? Why would you listen to yourself speaking so much nonsense? None of this is about sense. None of this is about you. But whatever it is, it's absolutely reliant on you. You hold the truth. You are the one who sits with this beautiful cluster of diamonds. That the one who this is all for needs to see. Without you, it knows nothing. So what are you? What is, if there's no purpose, what do I do, you see? What am I meant to do? You were meant to be free, to absolutely enjoy every moment, every gracious time second. You were meant to enjoy everything completely. And enjoyment means to allow it to unfold by itself and accept everything with the utmost gratitude. But you are even more important than that. The most important thing is that you recognize that you are here to enjoy this. And that you recognize that it's not about you personally. It's not about any of the things that we have learned to think it is about. It is about truly allowing this experience to unfold on its own. But more importantly, it is a really, none of this is valued, this enjoyment, unless you realize. And when you realize, and it's all right saying, well, I just have to listen to this one's words then. And now I realize. You see? But that's about you. The realization is not you. It's not you realizing. It's simply that this is a gift. And you are not part of this gift. You are not an individual in this gift. You are the gift, the all-encompassing gift. And when this realization, by whatever this gift is, realizing itself, it has to be fulfilled. How can you, as an individual, fulfill? By not being separate. By not accepting religion, science, you, mind, body, as the important role. Although it is important for you to realize this, these are the tools, the methods that you need, that it needs to realize. So that you know that it's not about little old you. It is about big old you. But take away big, take away old, and take away you. Final realization from itself is for the one inside the body who is not important to say, I know. I am not important. But I am really the most important thing for it to be realized. For it to be realized. And the final chapter is the meeting. And the acceptance of going home. To it. Without the meeting. Without this stage of realization, this stage of full knowing, that cannot be completed. Some call us the circle of life, the circle of the human. But in truth, when all bodies realize this, it is clearly seen. It is the circle of the gift, completely wrapped up, ribbon on, tied, and presented to the one who gave it. Namaste.